So I finally decided to upgrade to a NAS storage solution, specifically the Ugreen NASSync DXP 4800 Plus. Now, Ugreen did sponsor this video, so they actually sent me out this NAS system that you guys are seeing. I have four 4-terabyte spinning disk drives up to 16 terabytes of storage, but this thing's actually ridiculously powerful and it can go all the way up to 112 terabytes of storage. Now, after having used this myself, I think that I probably also need more storage, maybe closer to 40 to 60 terabytes of storage. So I'm probably going to be looking to do that. But what's really great about the system is that it is upgradable. Now, if you're like me, you may not have fully understand what a NAS system is. And basically it is a personal cloud storage solution that is hooked up to your local network. This means that I can access the files from anywhere and all of my footage and files are completely backed up. And just to do a little demonstration for you guys here, here is the speeds of transfers between this same video file between a cloud storage solution like Dropbox and the actual Ugreen NAS system. And because the Ugreen NAS system is working off of my local network, it is actually a much faster transfer speed. But this is the part where the Ugreen NAS system gets extra special. So I'm out here in the middle of nowhere in an orange grove, but I need to access a file. Let's say I accidentally uploaded the wrong file to YouTube. I'm like, oh shoot, I need that to be live in the next hour. Well, I can go ahead and search up in the Ugreen NAS app my Osmo Pocket 3 files, find the one I'm looking for, and then download it if I want to. Additionally, if I need to send out a link for a client to approve, I can do that as well. And this whole system is possible because it's not just a random backup spinning disk drive, but it is actually connected to my local network, meaning I can access these files from anywhere. It's really a clutch feature. Now, I actually forgot to mention this, but Ugreen also has this really cool AI-assisted search feature for your photo albums. It's pretty awesome. I mean, at the end of the day, this NAS is essentially just an entire separate computer. In fact, you can actually use it with its built-in SD card reader to just go ahead and dump all the footage from the card on the NAS. Or if you have multiple cards, you can offload some of the footage onto the NAS directly and then other footage to your computer. It's just really handy. And I can already tell that this is going to be a huge asset to my workflow and really to my peace of mind. Having all of this footage loose like this is kind of anxiety inducing, and just knowing that it's all backed up in my NAS, and again, that I can access it from anywhere, just gives me peace of mind. Now, if you actually end up getting this NAS system, which I do highly recommend, link in the description, I did find a really great tutorial about how to set up this specific NAS, so I'll make sure to leave that linked in the description as a resource. It made it super simple to do, which honestly, at first I thought it would be daunting. I don't know if just Ugreen is really easy or this guy just explained it really well, but I ended up setting up mine as a RAID 5 system, which basically means out of the 4 spinning disk drives, one of them can fail and I don't lose all of my footage, which would be another big concern of mine. So it's really nice to have that little bit of redundancy. You do lose the capacity of that spinning disk drive. So if you have 16 terabytes of total storage like I have, you lose 4 so that you have that redundancy. However, I do think that that is worth it long term, just to make sure that all of your files are safe. This upgrade for me isn't really about just having more storage. It's about finally becoming an organized creator. And I think I really should have done this years ago. So if you're like me, drowning in all of these SSD drives, I really do recommend you check out this Ugreen DXP 4800 Plus. It's a really sleek and simple storage solution, and I really do think your future self will thank you. Now, like I said earlier on in the video, Ugreen is actually sponsoring this video, but they don't want to just hook up me. They want to hook you guys up as well. They're offering a limited 20% off. So I really do recommend that you check out the link in the description and go ahead and keep your data safe and have some peace of mind for yourself. Don't be like me. Don't do this for years. Go ahead and get yourself a proper NAS system. Again, your future self will thank you. I hope that you all enjoyed this video. If you did, leave a like, and I will see you in the next one, guys. Take it easy.